Redick. Wall tried to knock it away from behind. He shoots and scores. It's an 11-point lead.
You can see Redick looking over his left shoulder, thinking that DeAndre, we like his energy, his confidence.
Another floater, another basket. This time it's JJ. The lead is 10. Garrett Temple really hustling on defense to try to keep up with Redick. Pierce knocked away by Wall, but they get it back. Redick corner.
Oh, that hurt.
That sucker can.